To the minutes. officer in command. They're at the back there. I think they're awake. They're going to look at me and give me a wave to prove that they are awake. And this sounds like, no, they're not in there. They're awake.
T-shirt, Rambler Trading over the far side of the hall there will supply you with a t-shirt for a reasonable little sum of money, and also all sorts of t-shirts that you can have printed with logos of all sorts onto t-shirts, even jackets and bowling shirts as well over there.
How you found the show in itself, and you know how you got on as an exhibitor.
Really enjoyed it. It's been a really nice, free and easy atmosphere. None of the assholes that are attached normally to big shows. I felt it was well organised. There's a pat on the back for you.
Thanks.
I'll tell you what. Show, you know.
I've listened to people talk about it, and I think you know that. Well, I love them anyway. I love the 50s, the Yanks themselves, but and I've heard people come by and talk about it. I mean, how do you feel in what we've done? We've put the two cars and the three in a line like this, the two parlours facing each other. Do things work as an example of the cars in itself?
Yeah, I mean, it's this hall's full of lots of different aspects of our sport, if you want to call it that. And these cars represent one side of it, so I think it's fitting really that they're put together. That's plus, they all look good together.
Yeah, they do. I mean, it's really. I mean, I love them anyway. Cheers, Reg. Thanks again, mate. And we'll have a chat later. You will come to the presentation, obviously.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, thanks, mate. I'm just gonna shoot over and see Paul. Thanks, Reg. Thanks for coming to the show.
Yeah.
I love the car. I mean, how do you feel, you know, as an exhibitor about the show? I mean,
it's really good, especially for a first show. It's brilliant. I've been to indoor shows before. This one really is very, very good for a first time now. Excellent. Organisation, really very good.
Much appreciated, yeah. Paul. I mean, really, I mean, I must say, it is a bit different for you, I mean, because you are actually a member of staff at the sports centre.
Well,
how do you really feel about it being in your sports centre, if you like?
Right, hey, because it's my sport, and I've been pushing to get my sport accepted within the sports world for a long time, and the boss who works here, Mr. Arlington, who is open to all sorts of forms of sports, he's been going for it as well, and I think he's gone out on a bit of a limb to get the show here. But now it's here, I think it's well appreciated all round by the public at large all round.
I mean, we actually appreciate all the effort he's put in, and I mean actually letting it be in a sports hall with a parquet floor in there, that's great. Paul, look, thanks again, mate.
Pleasure,
much appreciated for you coming. And will you thank Mr. Arlington and the Farnborough Sports Centre for really letting us be here? Thanks a lot, mate.
Very much because it's the first time it's been done in this area. There's an awful lot of nice machinery here, and the people are showing the interest, aren't they? I mean, it's very good. I like shows. It's very good indeed.
I mean, as a well, what if you like in the sport, a relatively famous driver. I mean, I know it sounds a bit deadly if you like, but I mean, as if you like one of the top men in your field. You know, the fact that you're not, if you like, getting paid to come, and it costs you a lot of money to bring the car. You know, so how do you feel about doing it?
Oh yes, that's okay. I mean, it's ideal for this sort of show anyway. I enjoy doing them because they are promotional exercises. They're ideal for promoting the sponsors' products. You know, you get it across to the public, which is the whole point of the sponsorship system, is to educate the public on the products.
Of course,
these type of shows are an ideal venue for that sort of thing.
I mean, what is it you're actually running for a sponsor? What are you using for a sponsor?
I use Associated Engineering are my sponsors. That's their product names are Headlight Glacier, their pistons and bearings, and I use them, of course, in the car very much, and they're original equipment in most British cars, and this is perfect for that sort of promotional sort of thing.
Well, not really. I mean, it looks tremendous. I mean, you know, we can walk there beside the car. I mean, I love it. I mean, I love to see it.
The history of the car, it's rather a famous car, of course. It's the fastest British engine dragster in the world. It accelerates from 0 to 100 mile an hour in 1.2 seconds. It's 2.5 litre engine, and there isn't anything in the world quicker than that 2.5 litre engine, up to 5.5 litres.
That's amazing. I mean, have you had the engine professionally built by something?
No, it's the whole car is totally built by myself.
That's excellent, that's amazing. And have you got large sort of workshops in place where you do it?
Well, I have a workshop, but it's only an average size workshop. You know, it's the sort of thing that really, if you've got a little bit of know-how, you could do in a house or garage.
It's amazing. I could possibly get this in my garage, but it's great. Look, Russ, must go. Thanks for coming, mate. I really appreciate you turning up. And I'm glad you enjoyed yourself.
Thanks
a lot, mate.
Thanks for calling.
Cheers, then.